Hi, I'm Loomsy, and welcome to my YouTube webisode series. If you'd like to see the previous episode, you can find it right here. Or if you'd like to see the whole series so far, you can find it here. Also, I have a Twitch, which is down here, where on Wednesdays I play a variety of games, and on Sundays I co-stream and co-host with my IRL friend, Chloe Yoyoi Chaos, where we play a variety of games like Fall Guys, Among Us, Fortnite, Mario Kart, amongst others. If you'd like to follow my Twitch, you can do. And also, don't forget to subscribe to this YouTube channel. And if you like the video, don't forget to like my YouTube videos. So, without further ado, let's watch today's episode. Hello, welcome to another episode of Kit Harington, Sims Life. So without further ado, let's get on with this episode and see what Kit Harington is up to today. Okay, so she's currently asleep. Let's see what needs to do. So it looks like he's going to be hungry, wanting a shower and toilet. So let's sort that out straight away. So she wants to go toilet, so she can use the toilet. She can have a shower. Let's have a steamy shower. And then she can grab, have some breakfast. Scrambled eggs with bacon sounds nice. So let's do that. So she also wants to be friendly with a non-household sim, meet someone new, and clean self. Yeah, take that steamy shower. And then, again, have breakfast, have that scrambled eggs with bacon. She's currently got six friends. Wants to meet another six friends. So perhaps we can send her somewhere where she can make friends. Okay, so she's now getting some food. This should hopefully help her with her food, but she still wants to be friendly with a non-household sim and meet someone new. Is anyone hanging around? There's people around. Who have we got here? Mail carrier. Friend with a mail carrier. Always a good idea to be friendly with a mail person. taking the food outside. Might help if you eat your food, actually. Fish about meal. Biting day. That's where we meet someone new done. That is gosh food flavours.
Gorba.
They still wants to don't want to meet someone new, so ask about queer. Talk about drink bacon. Kids learn that Sinise is a mail carrier at Mail and Packages Inc. Also needs to pursue their dream job. Discuss dance techniques. Flatter. Heartfelt compliment. It's okay, but I don't feel like know you well enough to be having this conversation. Okay. Let's know about favourite singers.
Nisota Saburano?
What else can we do? Small talk.
Rabna, Mom,
get to know.
Markham, Lenz. Falabalom. Yibs.
Ooh, Harpin.
Nukem Kalei.
To the music lover.
Yom Sabrita.
Talk about cooking.
A beamy shrozy.
Discuss interests. Have a deep conversation.
Bobanef. Ooh, Kudepta.
Brinka Flanobo. Piguna.
Lavar.
Oh, Pimpini.
Dina.
Zombo. Clone. Zorbal.
Cotton Day.
Haga. Ritz.
Let's be funner. Let's tell a funny story. Okay.
Just
now got seven fins.
Let him move. Stay. You samba pony.
Talk about the cool temperature.
Pretty flimabora.
Discuss colour fairy.
Hey, Bruce.
Bator, Dobby.
Oh, Batoy, Skiba.
Ah, nope, sir.
Compliment. Heartfelt compliment.
Haga, Rix. Oh, Vadish. Doba, Harfin.
Ah, Flarzen.
Great, Bade, so much better. Thanks for making this ball. Ah. Oh.
Befete, Felka. Benio.
Let us have Kate selling her picture to a collector. Get a bit of money in. And then perhaps we should have her travelling. We'll have her going solo. Let's find somewhere she can go. Let us send it to, I don't know, Biddleton Bay. And she can have a little drink at the Sorty Paws Saloon. Seems a nice place where she can go. Let's order some fish and chips and wash it down with a gin fizz. And let's do a cheerful introduction as well. Hey Kate, it's me, Katrina. Do you want to go out on a date? Well, no, we've just come out ourselves. Okay, so we've done that. So she wants to listen to some hip hop music, chat with someone, and have a drink. Okay, order a favourite drink. Okay, she's chatting to someone. Okay, so that's going well. So she wants to listen to some hip hop music, listen to electronica, and dance. We can at least dance. I don't think we can change the music, but we'll change the music here though. So what, R&B? Should help the dancing. That one's cleared. I mentioned, let's have a chat with some people. Invite to dance. Let's invite him to dance. So this is moving on now. Oh, so it's hip hop and electronica. Okay, let's do that. Where's electronica? Bit more dancing. And then we'll change to, where's hip hop? Hip hop. Just want to be funny with Kian and compliment someone. So let's find Kian. Where's Kian? Is Kian around? So where is Kian? That's what I want to know. That's Kian. Let's send a text and chat. Much shots in an hour, okay. Let's invite Kian. Where's Kian? Kian, where are you? We are not at a level with Kian where we can. The app is available for Cheapskate Sims. Everyone enjoys drinks at discounted price. Can we find Kian? Oh. Perhaps we're not at a level with Kian yet, too. Invite him. Let's send a text and chat again.
This like Kumbar. Sanzibi to Wabe. Smur zucchini Safoe.
You mean a fine
Hima.
Meshk. Kenathora Fibonet. Breath. Wobia Zara. Applin. Seven.
Gofa.
Don't you know?
Gahar was Shuabi. Wobia Zara.
Okay, so he needs to go to work. Off to work she goes. Okay, she goes off to work. Where she goes. Probably taking the longest way to work. There we go. She's made it. She's happy, she's back. So Kate has been given a raise as food service cashier for superior work output. She will now make an additional 10 simoleons per hour for a grand total of 30 simoleons per hour. She will receive the following bonus of 1,632 simoleons. Just wanted to make a friend and apologise to Nancy. Okay, let's do it. And also we want her to get changed. Let's go a little bit smarter. Let's see if she'll come. Is she gonna come? Nancy would rather not come. I send a happy text. Send a text and invite. Let's see if we can persuade her to come. We'll see if we can persuade Nancy to come. No harm in trying. Definitely no harm in trying.
The breeze.
She's inspired. Nancy would rather not come.
So shameless about. You threw her. Sabavia Vore. Zaffle. Bespadrobo.
Try and wear her down.
Shunik. Tanoba. Hope a type of Yamor. Dashimo. Wagala. Josequizat. Yibs! Panibit Patona! No me!
What? I'm sleeping. No.
What a bluffer!
Do not buy it.
Enjoy your breath. Jessene Simba!
We're being a phone pest.
So shameless about.
Just sleep it. No, okay. Okay, so she's hungry and tired, so let's get some food. Let's cook something. Let's cook a cover. She's not had a curry before. Don't go to sleep yet. Didn't smell it, probably the curry smells.
Oh, please.
Of cooking is delectable. Flipping those flapjacks, toss that sauce. Katie's in her element. Does she want to gobble up this opportunity to embrace that she likes cooking? Yes. Cooking is important.
Kira, Ayabu, Efidroy.
Ulaba,
Plimba, Maypik, Efinay.
What's hot? So yeah, well, once she's tasting this curry, she can polish the shower to perfection, polish the counters to perfection, and then we'll let her go to sleep. Which is where I think we'll leave it after that.
Neebs. Sorbum.
I think doing a bit of cleaning will definitely help her. Don't want her to leave live in a mucky house.
Neebs.
Done.
Well, no.
Almost done that. Fine. Everything else looks fine, so we'll let her go to sleep now. And that's where we'll leave it. Thank you for watching this episode of Kate Harrington and Sims Life. And I will see you next week. So until then, take care and goodbye.